bitch. That just came to play, baby. Yeah.
Baby, let me tell you, you're so fine, you're so sexy. Baby, let me tell you, you are dying. Baby, let's be friends. I can spend this money on a time if you love me.
What is up, everybody? It's your boy, King Boys Productions, and I am back at it with another reaction video. So today, we're here with best rap songs of each year, 1979 to 2020. This actually got sent to me by the homie I'm.Dragon.999 on Instagram. So shout out, bro. Thank you for sending this over. If you guys have any videos kind of like this, little compilation style videos with like that just have like a cool concept, you know, like I did last week, I did like the One Hit Wonders. One Hit Wonders versus their music now or something like that. If you guys have any videos like similar to that, make sure to send them to me on Instagram because I love to do videos like this. I think they're really cool. First of all, I like singing along. It's very fun for me to do like videos where I sing along. But it's also like they're cool concepts. And like this song, best rap song. I don't know if this is by numbers or by like opinion. I'm not sure. Either way, should be a cool video. And the homie sent it to me. He said it was a good video. So, you know, like, I'm sure if people aren't going to send me dud-ass videos, you know, because that's not what y'all do, because y'all are real ones. So, and actually, before this starts, we actually have a quick paid promoted song, so check it out.
To be king, chose my mission, man, is music over everything. And now I'm at the end of my wits. You can't tell me this is really it, though. It's like a war's going on, and I'm split by bullet my right hand while I sip slow. Preach, like, preach, and tell me, like, preach, preach.
All right, that song will be linked in the comments and the description, or just the description, not the comments. I might put it in the comments, too. I'm just late on shit. So if I don't put it in the comments and you guys aren't seeing it, whatever, it will be there in the description no matter what, but I'll try and put it in the comments as well. If you want to check that song out for yourself, make sure you go check that out and just show some love on that track. And if you guys want any paid promotion for yourself or anything like that, make sure you hit me up on Instagram. And I'll talk a little bit more about that at the end. Maybe. Maybe if this video doesn't turn out too long. All right, let's go.
Never meant to make your mother cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson.
Okay, I'm skipping this because, like, you know, I didn't pay for this. He didn't pay me for this, right? If someone pays me for a spot like they did on this one, then you get your spot on my channel. You don't just get to, you just don't get free promo. You feel me?
Up to the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, and the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie. Let's rock.
New superstar, breaks to win and breaks to lose. These here breaks rock.
See, I'm not a huge fan of, like, older rap.
Break it up, break down.
See, I know some of these, I'm gonna know some of these songs, like, a little bit. But I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm not a huge fan. I wasn't a huge fan of rap. Obviously, I wasn't fucking born. But, like, I wasn't a huge into, like, listening to older rap either. I'm not one of those people that's like, I want to listen to Tupac and Biggie. I didn't listen. I'm not going to lie to you. I've heard songs by them, right? I know some songs by them, but I'm not, like, going into all their music and being like, oh, let me listen to all these. No, I'm not. And especially rap from, like, early 80s, even probably all the way up to probably the early 90s, I may or may not know. I'm not sure.
The heartbeat, we're the treacherous three. We're going to rock heartbeat.
Like, I feel like I've never heard this song before.
Can't take the noise, got no money to move out. I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back. Junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get
money. Is the key to end all your woes. Your ups, your downs, your highs, and your lows. Won't you tell me last time, fella?
I single-painted and designed it well. The beat elevates, the scratch excels. All techniques are
LL Cool J.
The days when hip hop began with Coca-Cola, Rock, Cool Herc, and then bam, beat
boys ran to Boogie the latest jam, but when it got shot up, they went home and said, damn.
My home can beat up, converted into hip-hop.
Oh, I like this song.
A rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in deep concentration.
I don't know it very well, but I like the beat on this song is fire.
I treat you like this.
I need to rewatch this movie. Such a good movie.
To tell you things some brothers don't.
I feel like I've never heard this song. Eyes.
I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. Did that move that I ran off the block?
My hair just
where
keeps...
is that nigga last week that I shot? Or is it the one I'll be for 5,000?
I feel like
I'm creeping
and I'm creeping. But I feel like early 80s rap and 90s rap, I feel like it's just rap that you could call like this too. So sit back, relax, and strap. This is how you dance to it.
But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16 and running up in
Wu Tang. Didn't they just release another album?
Making my way off fries.
Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, rap attack Mr. Magic Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock.
See
with the pen, I'm extreme
now. I'm generally like, I'm curious if like how they got these numbers, because I'm thinking like they haven't really repeated any artists, I feel like. So is it one of those things where they don't repeat the artists on purpose? Like that's part of it, is that this channel decided like if an artist got like two hits back to back or something, they're not going to repeat them. I don't know.
In my peepholes, I'm suited up with street clothes. Hand me a nine and out the feet froze. Y'all know my steel.
Nas, I think, just dropped the album too, honestly.
Stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. The mark comes.
Yo, I think Eminem rapped to this beat on 8 Mile. Pretty sure this is the.
A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug in your chest. Like a best friend of Jimmy in the city.
Love it when you call me Big Papa. Never lose, never choose to bruise, cruise who do something to us. So we bring back the raw hip hop,
just like the records and tapes you be copping. Cops and break dancing. Oh, actually, I just noticed that. So they repeated Biggie, so it is repeat. So I don't know how exactly. I don't know if it's just the top. There's like a list or something, so I didn't even really pick up on that, but so Biggie was repeated, so they will repeat if needed. I feel like Drake might be on here a lot, honestly. Nope, Tupac's on here again. DMX, man. What? What? What?
My English teacher wanted to flunk me in junior high.
Thanks a lot.
Why? Next semester I'll be 35.
Smacked him in his face with an eraser. Chased him with a stapler. Stapled his
freedom of jail clips inserted. A baby's being born, same time a man is murdered. The beginning and end. As far as rap goes, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name.
Was your damn choice? Oh. Ran a lady up in your own. Hold on. Hunt you down. Run ya. Damn. Unleash the house. Tell them to
die. This beat is so good, man. I've never heard of this song in my life. Khalid Kway, Wellai, and High Tech.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my son,
oh,
my
major, and my homeroom at the bottom. I fucked that up. I sent two letters back. I fucked that whole shit up. You must not have got them. I need to re-listen to this song. This song's so good.
Sorry, Miss Jackson.
Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times.
Give me some room, I'm throwing elbows. Timberland boots, Air Force, and shell toes.
Just seeing like the style of early 2000s is so funny too. Compared to like what it is now.
years on this professional level. What would you question who's better? The world is still mine. Tattoos rail with Godson across the belly. The balls are rap.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks
no coke, dope mixed down with acid on record. Broken down and crafted in seconds. Ladies choice
the gold. I never listen to Wu-Tang at all. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Never listen.
So I can
oh shit.
Your girl act stank, then call me over. Not on the bed, lay me on your sofa. Call before you come, I
if
need
you
to
wanna work
chop,
it, let me work it.
Wallet, car in them four, take them two, two, three.
No, 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 man, sorry.
Big homie ain't nothing changed. Roll down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cutting, man.
Why did they censor that part? I don't even remember what he says in that part.
Go give it to you. Get it on your own. X go deliver to you. Knock, knock. Open up the door. It's real. It's a non-stop. My problem stays.
Didn't DMX
operate? Nigga gotta have love. It's a set of straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People dying. People dying.
Caroline.
Caroline.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Aw, shit. Fat Joe.
Now lean back. Lean back. Lean back. Lean back.
Sorry. Damn, this got fucking blocked. Damn it. I like this song, too.
Four finger ring, one of them gold ropes. Nana told me if I pass, I get a sheepskin coat. If I can move a few packs, I get the hat. Now that'd be dope.
50 Cent, man. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. I ain't saying shit.
You better out me, dawg. I'm throwed off slightly,
T.I.,
bro.
Man.
Don't wanna fight me, bro.
What you know about that? Know about that. You know about that.
Mommy in the song like the homie 2-3. Jordan and chain, make no difference.
Let's get lost tonight.
You could be my black cake monster tonight. Play Sammy and Tavy, I'm a boss, right? And y'all don't give a fuck what they all say, right?
Why me crack it? Why me roll?
Wrong part.
That soldier boy, that Superman.
I don't remember, I don't know if I know this song. Oh my god, Kanye's verse on this song goes too hard. It's like he comes in with that little auto tune. It's like I put on for my city. Like his, the auto tune on his voice just sounds so fucking good right there.
Like mine, done it when he hurt on her back. Like mine,
I make him feel Jesus pieces, cause that's Jesus people.
I forgot about this song.
Hated on so much passion, the Christ need a sequel. Yeah.
Like this is a good song.
Take it to my stash spot, 568 Street. Catch me in the kitchen like the Simmons with the pastries.
In your city, faded off the brown.
Nino, she ain't said she got more class. We know.
Yo, hold on. You're telling me that this video, this song came out in 2009, so did Empire State of Mind? You're telling me that? Like, you're actually telling me that that song came out in 2009? I was 10 years old when that song came out. Is that what you're telling me? No, is that what? That's honestly what you're telling me. 12 years ago? Damn, I'm old, man.
Women in the money, can you go show me?
Silly one around like you don't know me. You got a new friend, well, I got homie.
Yo, speaking of that song, Heartless, I did a cover to that song like 2 years ago because I just got auto-tune on my, like, this one program that I was using. And I was like, yo, I want to use it. So I used this on, because that song is like super auto-tuned. And I tried to post it on YouTube back in the day. For some reason, it kept getting blocked just because, like, the instrumental. And then, like, in the instrumental that I found, it had, like, a little bit of Kanye's, like, singing at one part. So it kept getting blocked. And I was like, all right, guess I can't post this ever. So I never was able to post that. It's on my SoundCloud, though. If you guys don't follow my SoundCloud or whatever, it's just King Boys Productions. My other songs are on there, too, in case you're interested. But I did a cover to that song. It was actually pretty good. It wasn't my best work, but... it was like my first time working with auto-tune and shit, so I liked it.
When I pulled off the light, like that stunt. Rapping my town, when they see me, you know everything.
Toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbag.
Yeah. I could use a dream or a genie or a wish to go
go back to a place much simpler than this.
I'm a fucking walking paradox.
Oh my god, this song came out to the
fucking triceratops. Reptar, rapping as I'm mocking deaf rock stars, wearing synthetic wigs made of anthrax.
Those fucking videos are so hilarious. Like, Alexa, can you play, if you guys have an Alexa, Alexa, can you play that song about those friends that are in Paris together? And Alexa's like, what do you mean? It's like, you know, the guys that are in Paris, the friends, they're in Paris. And it's like, I don't know.
Excuse my charisma, vodka with a spritzer, swagger don't pack. Call my shit Patricia, Young Money Militia, and I am the commissioner. You won't stop easy because the
oh, what the no, but fucking with the you gon' get fucked over.
You know what I noticed? And I know I'm pausing a lot, I'm sorry. But with Chief Keef, man, I feel like in the Midwest area, people were fucking with Chief Keef. And the thing is I saw this one video, I think it was on TikTok before, but it was like, I forgot what the name of the song was. It was like one of his really popular songs. And it was like, there was like kids in the back, they were all like this little bus or limo, something like that. They were all like going hard, like, hey! And then it was like, they panned the camera to the front of the bus, and it was like all white girls were like looking at him like, what the? And it was like the difference between like diverse schools and like all white schools. It's like you get more cultured, I feel like. And that's why I'm so glad I went to like a more diverse high school, because I got to like, I feel like I got to experience so much more like outside of my general culture and got to learn so much. It's so cool, man. It's, you should go if you don't already go. And I'm not saying like transfer fucking high schools, that's not what I'm saying, but it was a good experience for me going to a diverse school. And I feel like that's kind of changed, like made me who I am today, honestly.
I woke up this morning and figured I'd call you in case
where
I'm
has Kendrick
tomorrow.
Been?
That I can borrow a piece of mind.
Does anyone, can anyone really explain that to me? My mind where has he really been? Distorted.
I find nothing but trouble.
Sweat like me, cause I'm the nigga, like how you feel
again, and fucking bitches. Yo, that was like the first time I feel like I ever heard of Kendrick Lamar was on this song. He said, oh, I'm Kendrick Lamar, aka bidding it to me just a, and he's like, oh, I want this, eh? I'm Kendrick Lamar, aka bidding it to me just a, you know, he came in that bitch. I don't know. It was just such a good ass song.
Fucking bitches,
from Mr. Meaner's dreamer, held back asses, Loki still a deer, and I still shake a bull squat. Praying for my broke down city on the come up.
But for the doubt, she a silly hoe, cause you know the friggin'
2013, really, that's crazy.
Having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad.
It's actually disastrously bad.
For the whack, for the masterfully constructed.
I used to be able to hit that fast verse a little bit, but I couldn't finish it ever. My tongue just doesn't move that fast. Yo, he gets out in a couple days, I'm pretty sure.
One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows.
Don't say bye.
But I'ma stop looking at you from the face down.
Where's Kendrick at? Where?
Skimming, and let me tell you about my life. Painkillers.
That little bitch got a throat fuck. I like a rock. I don't miss fit. I went up like a wrist slit.
Curly hair bitch like I'm poor. Pink. Got like three
bitches I'm more man.
I am the one, the way your son don't need the guns to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed themselves and family. By any means, your enemies.
All my niggas in the rumble or commando. We the first
where
one
the
that come
the Migos.
Talking about you got the air, but what they going for? I'm about to start a throwing niggas for that Migo flow. We don't want to really give him what they kicking.
I feel like that song wasn't that popular.
That's a cabbage. If I walk up out of
that part.
If I lay you down,
she make it read like head in the head. 21 Savage, the cat with the mat. 21 Savage, not boys in the hood, but I pull up on you, shoot your ass in the back.
Naruto, nine tail, fox.
Yes, I feel like a Gucci ad lib bird.
Cola, my squad, cocoa bird.
For my salsa lasagna, it can make Garfield
hurt. I ain't really fucking with these niggas like a
I don't really care if you cry. On a rail, you shouldn't have a lie. Should've saw the way she
looked. Mama, I can't say that, girl. Don't tell me you can say that shit. All she want is payback for the way
I got static. Pussy nigga, run your charm.
I feel like this song was popular, but not like that popular. It'd be like a top of the year.
In the moose, at the top
but a full chain. I like this song. It's a good song.
Made this here with all that ice out in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out,
boy. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love you. Then why you trippin', get your mood right. Tryna look good in the moonlight. All these niggas so about my spotlight.
Niggas all red from the north with the power. It ain't Santa Claus, brought my gifts to Atlanta. I'm a Santa Claus, I can smell you.
Like, this song is good, but I don't think it was the top of the year.
I am on minutes, keep me on red like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'm gonna finish.
Niggas be hatin', tryna
finish. Packing the mail, it's gone. Shit like I smell cologne.
Yeah,
I just signed a deal.
De Lamont, yeah, yeah.
Trade my 4x4 for GC3, ain't no more free to speak.
I gave him chances, chances, chances
again. I even told him please.
I found 100 bands in the safe. Now I got expensive taste. My two Mary Janes, fill them up with knots.
I've been on my grind every day.
Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big
job. Yeah, this is one of the top songs of the year.
Ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can say I'm running.
Oh, wrong part.
Turn up your decibels. P-Pie decimator joint. Check out my project.
Like, this song was kind of good, but it wasn't. I don't know.
See how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first. Is it
pop that I'm flying in? I never wanna fly again. I take
now my chances in traffic. She sucking no dick, no hands with it.
I just made it really
put you on high. Get that poison, be potent. Yo, bitch, mouth open.
Find him, we pop him. My pull
yo,
up in the mess, then we
hold up, I can't be.
Face, I shot him.
Hold up.
If you want smoke, you can find me in God. Awesome.
She go up down like a motherfucking suicide.
Yo, did y'all hear what happened? Like, what happened with Tokyo's Revenge? Apparently, there's like this big thing with Tokyo's Revenge now that's like, he was like messaging like underage girls and stuff and like sexting underage girls and, you know, just like talking reckless. I don't know if he ever like had sexual relations with them. I'm not sure. But like this one girl who was like one of the victims like posted all this shit about it on like her Instagram. She posted like a Dropbox full of like screenshots of like messages from him and shit. My God. Like, my God, man. That's the issue, bro. It's like, first of all, that's creepy as fuck to talk to underage girls. It's gross. It's gross. Even if you're 20, if you're 18 and she's like 15, it's still weird. It's still weird. I'm sorry. Like, I know you're both in like high school or whatever, but it's weird, man. It's weird. But then I think he's like 20. I think he was like 20 at the time. And the girl was like 16 or 15 or something like that. It's weird, man. And it's gross. It's honestly gross. So I hope. And I think he said something, I think there was something like he's like, has some sort of like mental, something's wrong mentally with him. And I think that's what he even said. It was like some sort of addiction. I don't know if it was like a sex addiction or like something like that. I don't know. But whatever he's going through, I hope he gets help. I hope he can change his life around. You know, I never want, like, I'm not a huge fan of like canceling people. I hate cancel culture. I hate that shit. But I hope people can like learn from their mistakes and move on. And like not do this shit again kind of thing. Like, and I get where people have a hard time for some things, like being like, I can't really forgive you and have your platform back. Kind of like, it was kind of a similar situation with like the Lopez brothers that were on TikTok that were kind of for the same fucking thing as Tokyo's Revenge. Like, kind of like child grooming and talking to underage girls. It's different when your platform is underage girls. You know, it's different, right? Like, on TikTok, there is a lot of underage girls. Unlike being a rapper, it's different. You know, not really, but kind of. Like, I don't think you deserve your platform back. And to not even, like, address situations is just, it's ridiculous to me. I don't know if Tokyo's Revenge talked about the situation at all. Apologized. I think he apologized public or privately. But it's like those Lopez brothers on TikTok, like, I don't forgive them. And I don't think the victims should either, because they're not, they just post their normal TikTok doing their stupid ass dances. It's like, would you acknowledge what the fuck's going on instead of just like dancing around? I don't know. Shit's just ridiculous to me. Like, acknowledge the situation and apologize to the public. And if they don't forgive you, they don't forgive you. You know, that's the thing, is like, if you do something fucked up and you try to change your life around and people don't forgive you for it, then okay, then you don't, then sorry. You shouldn't have done something fucked up to begin with. I think of the same situation with like Logan Paul, with the whole situation that happened with him back in like, I think it was 2018 when that happened. He was able to move on from it, change how he's living, and now people sort of like him again. People were able to forgive him for what he did. it's a little different, but it's also kind of the same. Whereas you made a mistake, a fucking sickening mistake, right? But try and move on, be better, and see if you can have people forgive you. I don't know. But if you guys did like that, please leave a like. Please subscribe to the channel. Original video is in the description down below if you'd like to check that out for yourself. It was a pretty cool video overall. I don't really understand exactly why some of them were put on here. Especially that song at the end with Tokyo's Revenge Gotham. Like, I didn't think that song is that popular. Like, I like that song, but I didn't think it was that popular. But apparently, I guess it is. But, like, I don't know. I can't even remember what the video was called. Best rap songs. So, I guess it's kind of subjective. Where it's best rap songs, it's like a subjective kind of thing. So, maybe, I think it was a guy who put this video together. I think whatever he thought was, like, the best songs, he just put in there. Which is cool, you know, whatever. I think it's cool. Cool little video. I didn't really know a lot of the beginning stuff because, like I said, I wasn't alive then. I don't really listen to a lot of like older rap, so there you go. I don't want to see any old heads in the comments or any people that are going to be like, wow, you didn't know this song at the beginning? You didn't know it? Wow. It's like, shut up, man. And I know you all saw the promo at the beginning of the video. If you are interested in getting a promo for yourself, for your music or anything like that, make sure to hit me up on my Instagram, which is always right here. I think there's a link to it in my description also, so if you can't find it, but it's literally right here. You just type that in and it's there, and it's my logo will pop up. That logo back there is my profile picture. My shit will pop up. So DM me on there if you're interested in that. And yeah, thank you guys, and until next time, it's your boy, King Boys Productions. Squaw!
I just made like 50K, I'll be hardly working. I just smash all on your bae, I'll be hardly working. I just won the fucking race.